Mississippi, and M.M. Roberts Stadium is brimming with excitement as the game is set to get underway. Freezing temperatures here for tonight's matchup between the Purdue Boilermakers and the Southern Mississippi Golden Eagles. And here come the Golden Eagles. Welcome, everybody. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. We hope you're ready for an action-packed game of NCAA football. The Golden Eagles don't seem to match up too well in this one. Kirk, I'm not sure I like their chances very much.
Well, I'm going to go the other way on this one because of one key area. Southern Miss has a running back that may be the difference in this game. They believe, and I tend to agree with them, that they can run the football. And if they can keep the mistakes to a minimum, look for them to pull off the upset.
No chance. Purdue is too good of a team offensively to lose this game. You watch, Kirk. They're going to run that ball all over this defense. There's absolutely no chance they will lose this one. You mark it down.
Thanks, guys. Let's take it down to the field and get ready for the game.